diabetes. Type 2 diabetes is mainly due to defective insulin production or less amount of insulin production or resistance of insulin. That's why the blood cells due to less amount of insulin production cannot use proper blood glucose level, and that's why there will be a high rise in blood glucose level. In the worldwide, 90% of this type 2 diabetes is present and it appears later in the life. It may be asymptomatic or symptomatic.